Hello, welcome to Capsule. Today we are going to discuss about enzymes, their functions, biological source and constituents. Coming to the first enzyme, diastase, it is present in human saliva and the digestive tract of animals. Its main function is the digestion of starch and it is an amylolytic enzyme. Coming to the next one, pancreatin. Pancreatin is obtained from the pancreas of hog Ascaropha. Pancreatin is a proteolytic, lipolytic and carbolytic enzyme. It acts on or digest proteins, lipids and carbohydrates. Coming to trypsin or chymotrypsin, it is obtained from the pancreas of ox bos taurus, family Bovidae. Chymotrypsin is a proteolytic enzyme. It dissolves blood clots and proteolysis of necrotic tissues. Coming to the next one, pepain. Pepain, it is a latex of raw papaya, that is tropical melon tree, Carica papaya. It is a proteolytic enzyme. It is used in beverages industry for clarification and as a meat tenderizer. It is a proteolytic enzyme. Coming to the final enzyme, pepsin. It is obtained from the fresh stomach of hog Ascaropha. It is a proteolytic enzyme. It acts on proteins. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share my videos to your friends so they will be benefited.